two people. Grizzly Bear here, and today we're back with One Free Man, Mortensen, and G. Oh, where'd his game go?
G.
Game go.
Oh.
his your name. Oh, there's Geo's game. There they all are. They're all over in a group. I'm by myself.
No, I'm running through the forest. I'd like to kill the deer with my katana.
Hopefully.
Apparently, the game decided to reset my settings, so I need to make sure. Okay, it was at high when it was medium before, and I was lagging insanely. There we go.
Is there by chance a flag set to the home base, the main base, or whatever?
Yellow.
Yellow.
And
you got me going the wrong direction.
Last time we went and got Geo a katana because he didn't have any because he had missed for four. 2-3 weeks. Jeez, Geo. Terrible person.
So you monster!
Oh my god, this tree is growing through this tent.
That sounds pretty amazing. Or annoying. Either or worse.
And I still have the option to save in it.
Woo! Sleep in the tree, bro. Sleep in the tree.
Okay, who needs a pot? I found a pot.
No one does.
I need some pot, but I don't need a pot. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, God. I think what we're trying to do this episode is to just kind of gather some stuff up, and then we're going to try and find another cave, because we have been in that same cave three or four times now, and we still haven't gotten into that big, gigantic thingy-dingy.
Thingy-dingy? Sounds like a good time.
The giant pit.
Oh, okay. My game's running fine now. For some reason... Apparently OBS Studio is a bit more intensive than normal OBS and makes the game slow down a little bit, but I just need to adjust the settings and I'm fine now. But it's kind of weird. All my recording problems have been just because OBS does not have multi-adapter compatibility. Which is strange considering how freaking well-versed it is and everyone seems to use it, but it still doesn't have support for all dual graphics card systems.
Oh, you have two graphics cards?
Yeah, I have two 560 Ti's. They're very old, considering everything else that is out right now. They are four years old, but they still work fantastic for everything I use them for.
One of these days, I'll get a second 970 in SLI.
Nice. Oh, the one with... Yeah. I think I already said that to you. Now I remember who I said that to. I was kind of, fuzzing my brain the other day. I'm like, who did I say that to? I don't remember having this conversation. But yeah, the fact that it has the 3.5 RAM as opposed to 4 because it's a bug and it turned into the 970 because it's not the 100% functional 980, I think.
I think you're talking words that most people don't understand.
People that didn't have a computer and built it themselves would understand.
What happened is the 970 was advertised as having 4 gigs of RAM.
Okay.
It actually only has 3.5 because the other 0.5 are really inaccessible at high speeds and can cause slowdowns.
Well, of course, that's with everything. Come get a 16 gig iPhone. Oh, no, it's actually only 12 because you need all this software on it.
Well,
that's different entirely. Because it still has the storage. It's just you need the storage for things as well. It's not really the same case.
There's always a reason that you can't gain that extra storage. No matter what, it will never be the same amount.
Yeah, but with Wii RAM and with graphics cards, that's very different than storage in an iPhone. Because when they say, we have 4 gigabytes, that is a blatant lie. When they say that on an iPhone they have 16 gigabytes of storage, that's not a lie. It just means you can't use all of it because some of it's necessary for... actual programs.
Well, like you said, there is 4 gigabytes, but you can only access 3.5. Is that not what you said?
That is what I said, but
that's not the thing, though. It's just that the 5 of them don't work straight up. Just don't work.
It's
a production error, not that they did it on purpose.
they basically screwed up when making the.
And I'm already lost.
That there's just a reason for it, that no matter what, you probably won't ever be able to access the full amount for some reason. Why did I didn't even...
But that's the only graphics card that's ever had that problem, so it's not really the same thing.
Yeah. So it's just RAM is different than storage.
Yeah. And also, I see chop arm, chop head, and chop leg in my thing. I don't know what you're doing, and I don't want to know.
Hey, what's up?
It says in the corner, chop arm, chop head, and chop leg. I don't want to know what you're doing, so...
Oh, don't worry about that. Yeah.
I am actually lost. I haven't played this game for like a week, so I don't even know where stuff is in the world anymore.
I'm randomly running through the forest. I would like to try to find.
I'm back to the one next to the plane again. God damn it.
See if you can find. Just watch out for any new caves that aren't marked, because that would be fun to go do.
Whoa, we have six houses now? Oh god, that's going to be confusing.
Well, remember, I build the little lean-tos right next to cave entrances.
Oh, yeah.
Just so that whenever we go back to the caves, we have a save point right out front.
I mean, it's probably be better if we just took it down every time. We're like, okay, we're not going to be here for a while, and then when we come back, just build it again, because it's just made out of sticks and leaves.
Yeah, but
like,
you lose all the materials, and it's a pain to go hunting for sticks every single time, especially when you're out in the open.
Yeah,
no trees or bushes to chop down.
I think only one of them. Oh, actually, that one doesn't even have a house.
Burn, buddy.
Probably will eventually, though. Okay, the game's running so slow, and I don't even know why.
I don't know.
It's so weird.
It's running fine for me, so.
Yeah same
but you're,
here.
You're not running. I'm just kidding. I might just turn that off entirely, but I'm not sure. I have VSync on. That does actually make FPS a lot less than it would be. Well, that's actually better. Yeah, that is better. Okay.
Okay, I'm in some sort of mini cave, and I don't like being here by myself.
Where are you?
Find my name.
Oh crap! You're like other side of the map from me.
No, I'm not. I've been following you like this whole time.
Your name is so small. I found a village.
Like it looks like it goes all the way through, but then once you go in, it doesn't look like that anymore.
Yeah, Josh. After a certain distance, the name doesn't change in size. So.
I need nine heads, nine.
It's kind of weird, but it'll change for like 5 feet in front of you.
How many effigies are you making?
It's just one large one.
One giant one. Probably he's probably gonna make some kind of abomination and call it Frankenstein.
Okay, yeah, Josh, you just want to meet. Oh shoot.
I'm running towards you. Don't worry.
Yeah, just meet me. I don't like this. We need one torchbearer and one person to hit at all times.
I finally found my house. That took forever.
I need
Mr. Mortensen, Geo.
Yes, I am.
Run towards
Grizzly Bear's name.
I will.
Well,
but I need
don't
to
know
cook
if
my
it
meat.
Leads into a big cave or anything. It might just go through, but once you get it, it's so dark.
I have to cook my meat and before it like goes bad, because we don't want that. That would make me.
Can
start.
We go through the red one?
It doesn't matter if you cook
and...
it. You can eat it.
I know, but still.
Oh, I recognize this cave.
I know we had gone into something like this, if not this
one.
Yeah.
We've gone into this one before.
I just don't know where it led to. But I remember it going through really quickly.
Is it the
quickly.
One that led to the water?
Here, hold on. I'll make the torch.
So yeah,
guys,
I'll...
Yeah, this is part of a larger cave system.
It was?
Yes.
I don't Sounds think like we ever adventure. Fully went through this one then.
I think this... the film we did last
Careful,
time, I'm pretty sure we did go all the way through. It just looked like it was
Geo?
More. We checked it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah? I'm
Run towards us.
I'm hanging meat right now. BRB, I'll be right back.
No. And don't run too far in.
Well, I'm just going a little bit far to see if maybe it might just go all the way through.
No, so, if I remember correctly, it doesn't. Nope, it doesn't.
Yeah.
It's the path splits right in here.
All right.
And
so
one
I'm
of these takes us to where the modern axe is, I think.
Oh,
modern
remember
axe.
Remember the sacrificial
oh,
table?
Oh God!
Oh yeah, the sacrificial table for the freaking door. And that when I lost my axe because the game hits me.
What the heck? I can't tell if those are mutants or if those are actually dead people just hanging over.
Just hanging out.
Well, hunked. Oh. I can't. Don't. I think they're mutants.
Yeah, those are mutants.
Why aren't they moving?
What the hell?
Okay, you guys better get your butt over here.
Your name disappeared completely from my
sacrificial
screen.
Sacrificial torch carrier.
Okay.
Yeah, Amanda's already carrying a torch.
Well,
I'm running towards the cave entrance.
So I'm going to assume that's that cave. If not, then I'm going to end up in the wrong cave, and then, you know. What
hey,
to do?
You're above us.
Yeah, but your entrance
run,
is in this direction,
run towards our
right?
name. Here, I'll go outside real quick.
What? There's no flag around here, so I think, like, going that direction would be the right way.
No,
hey, Mortensen, there is no flag.
Oh,
there is a cave without a flag.
It's a cave without a freaking rope. That's nice.
Oh, yeah, that actually is kind of
here,
nice.
All.
Oh, yeah, I can win. I can't even see what this is. That's a teddy bear with...
Wait,
looked like
it
had a giant sword.
What color do you want it?
There was a picture outside a cave.
Orange
color...
it is.
Yeah, color. Yeah, I was going to say orange, then I said color, because that's... Yeah, it's right here for me.
Good job. Orange.
Do you guys
is
not
color.
See that?
Found it.
See what?
That's
picture?
On the boat. That bear is on
yeah.
the boat.
I guess...
Oh, the picture?
Yeah.
Oh, computer! Alright.
I
need to drink
I'm
something.
Right
I just realized
okay.
I haven't drunk anything for, like...
Into the cave.
A good while.
How am I supposed
I didn't
to
think
do
that?
I like how we're climbing inside of each other. That's cool. Oh,
here,
okay.
Go,
that was weird.
Go
lag.
A little bit away from the entrance, Gio, before you light that.
You don't want to light everyone on fire.
I don't see anything.
I just wanted to see if I could find my get back out because my game was like a glitchy.
Come on, Gio.
It is just loading new stuff in here. I think that's why.
Yeah, it made it slow for me too, Gio. So.
Oh God.
That was interesting. On my screen, you just kind of started going in.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
Yeah,
light it up.
Light it up.
Light it up.
Light it up.
Light it up. Light it up. Yeah. I always keep my lighter out. Just so I
oh,
can
look,
see
a stick. How useful.
It's the stick.
It's the
yeah,
stick
so
of the fruit.
The Jose Jalapeno on the stick.
Oh, I have that DVD. It's
so,
great.
So, up here. So
Jeffafa.
Don Jeffafa. Dum Mom.
I can't see
anything,
so.
Jeffafa. Don Ham.
Okay, they moved a little bit, Josh.
Yes, they have. Okay, mutants are that
this,
way.
This
what's
place
this way?
Is new to me. Oh yeah,
yeah
okay.
Let's go
I'm
this
going
way
this way.
First.
Whoa. Oh yeah, and they probably need to use my lighter. Because apparently light isn't.
Torchbearer.
Torchbearer! Get your torchbearer here.
Because there's a sacrificial table somewhere in this cave. System.
I see a table.
Right there.
I see a table, but I don't know if it's sacrificial. I just know it's a table.
Wait, yes. Isn't this where the head was?
Oh yeah, there's a thing to look at here.
Yes, there.
Oh yeah,
the
of the toy.
The table.
Finally have the.
You're
oh yeah, that's because you left last time you went here, and
there we
everyone
go.
Else just went here.
The heck is that?
Like specifically Amanda, because nobody else was.
Is that a heart?
Whatever.
No, it's. Oh,
oh
on the
look,
ground.
On the ground.
Yeah, that's,
yeah, that's
yeah.
definitely a human heart. Eat it to your heart's delight if you really want to. Oh, there's
should
so many sticks down here. There's like a million sticks down
hey,
here.
Guys.
Up first and then down.
Up here.
Yeah, there's a path down.
Fingers.
Yeah.
There's a toy side.
Ah, I'm stuck in your backpack.
Are you like putting the toy
we're
back together?
We're gonna have two torchbearers.
What the? That was a bat that really just scared the shit out of me. It just it flew right in my face and just went and it scared
yeah,
me
just,
so
yeah,
hard. Oh, that is oh, that was like a legitimate jump scare. Is this game actually a horror game? Yeah,
oh,
from what
shit.
I've seen, it is.
What?
This guy's dead.
What'd you guys do?
This guy's not a mutant, he's just a normal lunatic, because
don't hit each
we're
other,
not gonna
man.
Give him more-
I lost.
We haven't hit each other! Okay.
Gio.
Money!
Okay,
money.
I think I found you.
So many money. So many monies! Oh, do I have full
Gio.
Rocks? No, I don't. Cool.
Yeah,
hey,
come up
there's
here.
A place that we can break. Dear God, it's gonna be another one of those giant freaking caves again that we're gonna be in for the next three or four episodes.
The katana really destroys this, though, so that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, why is this still... Okay, now it just... Okay, can you fuck... There you go. It was laggy for some reason, and this didn't want to break when
okay,
I hit it.
Gio.
Oh, okay, there's stuff to look at here, and there's some rope. And what is... Oh, yeah, wait, I already seen
oh,
this book!
This.
What?
Yeah, can you cut off the limbs?
How do we end up in the same
huh?
cave we were before?
Off
what?
The... So I can collect them.
What happened?
Fine.
Guys, we're in the same cave we were, like, very early on in recording. Somehow, so I guess
sure?
that's cool.
No, we were here when we played during the stream.
So you said a leg and an arm, right?
Oh, no, I remember being in this place.
What? Yeah,
like,
yeah,
when we were recording, and that wasn't part of the stream when you played this game, so... can't
oh,
possibly
when,
be anything
when
else.
We were streaming.
No.
With Ash, right?
Well, except... Also, you guys played a game without me, Mortensen, don't forget.
We did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where are you
oh, yeah,
I
so you were on the surface,
away,
I don't remember. I think you... I don't... I'm gonna have to look through my recordings to see if that's correct. I don't think it is.
I don't know.
Because I remember everyone being down here. Did I suddenly, like, plant myself into some of yours' minds and just didn't know about it?
I don't know.
Because apparently I know everything you guys know.
I bet.
Yep, I hear a lunatic laughing in the wind.
Wait, you
wanna
keep with me, Mortensen?
Why are they not even following?
You two stick together. I'll try to find where Geo ran like off to.
Yeah, he's right in front, back behind me. So I think you're the only one away from us. So that's cool.
Wait. Josh is away from us and Geo isn't?
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Wait, Josh, where'd you go?
It's kind of hilarious. What's that?
Okay, don't run too much, Discord. Mortensen. I don't want to use too much hunger.
I have so much foods, though.
Okay, yeah, we have been here, because there's the floating effigy.
Yeah, and there's and down here is the freaking freaky freak.
Gone.
The freaking
Go.
Okay.
Done. If you really go down there, Mortensen.
I went up.
Let's go.
I'm in front of you.
Geo.
What are you talking about?
Where's Geo? Oh, there's Geo. Oh, you hush your butt. There's a lot of people to keep track of in here.
That is that's still funny, though.
Because all three of you are Asians.
Yeah, because we're all standing in the same spot.
Oh, so you're saying we look alike. Wow, that's racist.
I'm sorry, but it's the same character model for every single one of you, so yes.
Well, I like how even the lunatics are laughing with us. They really appreciated that joke. Yeah, we're definitely been down here.
Where is this freaking guy?
They're right in front of me. What am I doing with my life? Okay, I guess they're just ignoring me.
He's
dead. Someone hit me, and it was apparently a lunatic. Cool.
Collect the limbs for me.
That's the loots.
You can only carry two of each.
We could just take two of them and go back to have like a ritual and just haunt their dead bodies. Money. I like how that went from that to just, money. This game is very strange.
I'm by myself again and I don't like it.
Wow, I just got 50 bucks from that. That's great. Man, I have so many bucks. So many buckaroonies.
What's over here?
It's another cave, probably. Spoilers!
Interesting. My cave map is clear again.
It happens every time you exit the game online. It's stupid.
Well, he had it full when he came on, and then it cleared.
Oh, wait. I think I know. You have the cave map and the surface map.
I feel like we just went in circles. Because... I'm back to where we started. Yeah, me too. I figured this went in a circle. That was great. Maybe we just went forwards and backwards. That also works.
So, since we've already been in this cave...
Yeah.
I know we probably haven't explored every little bit of it.
Well, I'm pretty sure we have, actually.
No, there's no way.
Yes, we have to have.
This thing has so many side tunnels.
If we didn't, then why would this be the same place with the original time we met the lunatics not to, like, try to destroy them? It's the same, like, big open cave. And we explored everything on that,
guys,
so we got it.
I'm lost.
Unless I update the game. I don't know. Because I did not see that entrance there last time. And we went into the original cave, the first one we went into when I was recording with you. So this is just a... suitcases! Yeah! Yeah, boy! Okay.
Have you guys exited already?
No,
we're in the cave with some suitcases.
Yeah, my lighter
Josh, there's a ball. That missed again. I need to actually start hitting people when I try to make that joke. Because that does not work. Can't carry any more booze. You can't tell me how to live my life, Gabe. I can carry how much booze I want. Just as much booze I want. I'm gonna take this tennis ball because that's like the best loot. Best loot is in there. There's so much rope in this place. Wait, did I just go a different way not knowing it? I think I did. Oh, never mind. It's just... This is weird. I am lost in space right now.
They're behind you.
You're in front of me, actually.
There's
a ball. I missed.
If you need rope, there's plenty of it on the ground.
Yeah, just pick up all that rope.
Not a rope, let me see.
Well, there's so much rope because it's filled up completely, so might as well. Okay.
Not making any traps anytime soon.
Yeah, so I guess we already had the katana, so...
Yep, let's try to find a cave in the snowy area.
Yeah, we haven't even gone this far in there yet, because it's cold.
Can you make a raft?
A raft? Before.
It's this way. I found it. Motion. I found a way out.
We said we were going to the snowy area.
The snowy area.
Oh, no.
The crack is, difficult to see right now. I don't know why. Freedom. If I just
Ash
if I get
I always stationed at it was across the lake.
Oh, not for us.
I see.
That looks so weird.
crap, it's night time.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah, look, data chip. Oh, it's because I'm full. I, like, broke a computer earlier, and that's
just... You know what I do got? I have sticks. I hope you guys have sticks.
There's like, a million sticks down there, to be clear.
Or do you want to just make a run for one of our other ones?
Which one's closest?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Well, because we don't want to
build... We have so many things to build, is the thing.
Too late.
Yeah, I started building because it was already there.
Let's make a day.
Sleepy dooms.
Because I don't know if I want to risk.
Okay, someone didn't do it.
Okay, count of three. One, two, three.
There you go.
Yeah, I was saving.
What the fuck? It broke! It broke! It broke and really? it broke and we stopped at the same time.
Voodoo magic.
Well, that really is a one-time tent, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Okay, picking up the roll.
Oh, someone stole my lizard!
Well, it looked like you picked it up, but it didn't have space on my screen.
Yeah, and I made it so I had space.
You want to eat some shrooms?
So you drop food for more of the same food?
Eat
the shrooms. It's good for you. Or not.
It's the magical mystery shrooms.
What if shrooms actually made you high in this game and actually, like, you were... Like, you can legitimately trip.
I don't know what you just said, because I don't think my brain registered.
I don't know which way I'm going, but there's a space between the houses this way, so I'm going to run that way.
Well, the snowy place that I was in was right by where the cave was, where the katana is.
I'm collecting the rope.
I'm going to catch three man so derpy.
Do you know which direction it was?
Wherever our one thing was, where that one cave was.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna run in this direction. Okay. Hey, look, effigies.
That's probably wise.
Wait for us, though.
Like I said, nice, you can run. Wait for me, though.
Follow, Geo, follow.
Follow the one free man.
Hold on, guys.
You just made, like, a new freaking Boy Scouts rhyme thing. And you should use it every single time you walk anywhere in real life. And I want to see that being recorded and put on YouTube.
Aw, damn it, I didn't kill
it. We found the plane again.
Okay. Oh,
look at all the suitcases.
There's so many suitcases! Oh! Too many suitcases! Damn!
Damn it, dear.
Oh, dear.
No, seriously, I'm just...
Damn, dear. Running away like usual.
Back out of the game.
Now, when I use it, it's goddamn it. When you use it, it's like, yeah, this is funny.
Well, no matter what, I say goddamn even if it's me doing it.
Then why do you do it?
Because it's fun. Because Daniel. Back out.
No. I'm gonna mute you from the rest of the YouTube.
That's quite enough of that.
Nah.
Hey, look, a big tree.
I like how both me and Joss are just as sick of that. And I like that.
I told you guys to wait for us.
We're waiting over here.
Yeah, I'm just kind of running along the coast here.
You just disappeared completely. Oh. Okay, there you are. I was like, wait, coast? What?
Yeah, that was the place me and Geo built and then nearly killed ourselves.
Which one?
Good.
That sounds like a good time.
The one that we were just at, so...
Okay, there's a note in our to-do list saying, continue exploring the hanging cave.
Yeah, I finished that one at some point.
Alright. Question, does the hanging cave hang? I want to know.
What's the hanging cave?
I don't remember which one it was. Don't run too much, because we only have a limited amount of food, remember?
I have a bunch of food, so I don't...
Yeah, my inventory is full.
Still, I want us to kind of stick together a little bit. Hi! Oh.
Yeah, we stop when you completely disappear from our sights. That's when we stop. No, just kidding. Oh, I am the exhausted.
And now I'm not anymore. Geo, what are you doing?
I'm just looking at my to-do list.
Probably just doing his own thing.
Well, you should
keep up. We gotta set up defenses, guys.
I don't know.
That's the Pink Panther's to-do list.
Yes. We have to find
Should we try going down here?
We have to go down there and fight Pink Panther's to-do list so we can complete the mission.
We need to wait for Geo, because we're kind of just leaving him behind.
I don't even see his name anymore.
I know, because you kind of
He's easily distracted.
Well, hey, you guys
said
to check
the... I have ADD.
You said to check the to-do list, so he's checking the to-do list.
We're doing like a Pink Panther joke. What's up?
No, he was just saying on the to-do list there's something to do with the Hanging Cave, and so Geo was checking it.
Oh, I didn't even...
Hey, Geo, there you are.
Wait, do I even have that on my to-do list? I don't think so. No, I don't.
And
I don't know.
Amanda, we're all waiting for Geo, and you're the one running along the beach.
Well, I actually know this area. Is this where me and Geo almost died? Yeah, this is where me and Geo almost died.
That's
going to destroy
memory.
The...
Can we jump down?
Yeah, this is
you probably
where we...
Should.
Well, this is where we swam to. Our,
look,
fire that we tried to build and had to run away from is right over here, so...
You have to run away from the fire?
That. Yeah, because the, whatever it's called,
mutant
came after us right then.
Psycho! Oh wait, that's Borderlands. Oh, it's gonna call him
Psycho.
Badass
Psycho.
Oh god, Badass Psycho is indeed the freaking
there you go.
The freaking
oh,
den
so
mother.
Better. Now it's gone. Now we don't have to stare at that every single
wait.
Week.
Is that where we swam out to the island too?
Yeah, and then we swam out here.
So basically, the super badass is the den mother, and the badass psycho is the den father or whatever it's called.
Not the Den Father, but yeah.
Whoa, what the heck?
Yeah, I just call it Den Father. I just call it Den Father and Mother. That's more adorable. And Dead Father and... Dead Father.
Oops, I'm wearing
the
my
The Dead Father.
Okay, I'm gonna go swimming this way.
Well, we can actually check out those islands. I've seen someone do it to one of them, but you can stand on them. I don't know if they have anything on them, though. One of them might have a cave, so I would like to check that sometime.
I'm going to go kill birds.
If there's gonna be a cave, I would assume it'd be over by the cliffside here.
Yeah. That actually makes more sense, though.
Oh, I was trying to build... God damn it.
What?
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to build a raft so we could just get over there easier, but I don't have logs for it.
Yeah, if you can put logs in inventory, then
you
you're
guys
pretty much
want to
hacking.
Throw down logs to Amanda?
No, I already discarded it.
Yeah, sure, I'll just pull it out of my pocket.
Well, there's
like,
trees right up there, and
down.
You can just roll it down the hill, is what he was saying. Which is actually smart.
Yeah, any cave
and then like
here
it will roll onto you and just kill you, and it's like, oh,
probably.
That happens. I hope that's how logs work. If they go fast enough, they'll actually like knock someone down.
That'd be
pretty freaking funny, and I'll probably do it all the time because I'm a troll. Well, this island looks like there should be something on it. If
yeah,
it's even just sticks, like there should be something.
But once we get to it. We're going to have to end the room.
I like how he just turned around and looked at me with the most serious looking face. And it creeped me the hell out.
You guys going to that island then?
Well,
that's so creepy, please stop.
Kind of just swimming along the shore. You'd probably be able to catch up if you're still up there.
You're
going to
be even more creepy now?
You'd probably catch up if you were on land running.
Yeah. Well, probably going to die from hypothermia, but hey, whatever.
You are cold and wet.
Well, no shit. You're cold and wet. Oh, really?
No
I'm wet?
Shit.
No, water isn't wet.
Sorry about that.
What?
What?
I opened up my walkie-talkie.
Oh.
All I heard was, and then I was like, wait, was that something bad?
Hello.
Boots and kids. Oh, that looks promising.
Nope.
Well, it still looks promising. It's not promising. But
you know,
it looks promising.
If there's a cave over here, it's probably underwater.
Yeah.
Well, they wouldn't just throw only caves underwater. There's gotta be a cave above land too.
Well, yeah.
Well, I mean, like there would probably be an entrance in the middle of the island, and then there will just be like solid rock underneath it, so you could just go into a cave. I like how you guys are not even going towards the island, but I am. I don't care. I'm going towards
what
this
island?
Giant. The island right here.
One with all the rocks?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's nothing on that thing.
Have you checked?
Me and Geo got stuck out here when we nearly died.
We were like literally island hopping.
So
we made it all the way to here, and then there was one just waiting here for us to come back on.
You'd think there'd be something on such a giant island, though. That's weird. Then again, I didn't really search, like, oh, is there something on the islands?
Oh, yeah. Because I just forgot. We gotta end the video here.
Oh, crap. Wait, it's been 20... It's 3, 2, 1! 30 minutes. Perfect.
What?
At my end, it's just turned 30 minutes, so...
I see a rainbow!
Mine's been 32, so... Woo! Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below.
And to end the video, look at the rainbow.
Where is the rainbow?
Rainbow!
Oh, there it is! Rainbow!
I can't see a rainbow.
Hopefully we'll all catch up again. Come on, Gio.
Oh, there
he
is.
Come on. All right, see you next.
I see you. Goodbye to the people of the internet. Right. Until next time.
Toodles.
Our time is in 5 minutes.
Probably.
All right. So, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe. Check out everyone else. So, see you later. Bye-bye.